I play 5 sports. That's why I told the government they make wrong, because they only let the people play sport at 12 years old. I played sport, all the world champion from 5-6 years old I play sport. But that 7 years old to 12 years old, that 5 years is very important. Why is it important? Because at that time you make the interest for the young. They got no distraction. The Malaysian government made a wrong movement by starting the age of the sport from 12 years old. 12 years old to 5 years, they're 17. You got to cari makan. You got boyfriend, girlfriend.
So, Dato, what do you think of the future of badminton in Malaysia?
Very good.
Do we have a pool of Thomas Cup winners in?
You want to ask me, I tell you. The trouble is administration. Administration and the coaches should be separated. Administration to take care of administration. Leave the coaches to do the coaching. It's because the administration, they don't know anything about coaching. They come and interfere with the coaches. Then Malaysia got no, cannot be good. Why? Because they get the young Muhammad, the tuanku, all administration. For me, I don't care. Huh? With due respect to all the tuankus, I make 20 world champions. So they bully the coaches. How can Malaysia sport progress?
Dato, last time when you were in the Thomas Cup, I believe that time you don't have plane. You take a ship to England and
yes,
all that?
Yes.
Oh, I see. How long would that take you?
1 month.
Wow. You take 1 month on board and then you reach there and you play. So what was the support that was given to you back then?
No support. The first Thomas Cup papers that bring glory to Malaysia, they die with no coffins. They die with no coffins. Ismail Mimajan, they got no support. Now, the sportsmen are very lucky. The government now, today, you look today, now they honor all the sportsmen. They are lucky. The previous sportsmen, they die, got no coffin, the first time a lot of them die. Nothing.
Huh? So, Dato, do you, your children and your grandchildren, are any of them interested in badminton? No.
No. You see, the times have changed. In the old days, everything is slow. So, like, as I say, the sport, badminton, given me everything. When I come back to Malaysia, Penang has the most number of Thomas Cup. Lee Chong Wei. Where is Lee Chong Wei now? I cut my factory. Penang only have 4 courts. You don't have equipment, you don't have a place to play, you have to play playing fields. How you produce champion? I cut my factory. I use the jack. I take up the roof. I gave them 7 courts 30 years ago. Then I gave them 9 courts. I put in 2 million of my own money. That's why you got Lee Chong Wei today. This is badminton. This is my student. I'm the grandfather. I stand if I can. I can stand here. Young man.
Yes.
Young man. I told all the state. First the state, then Malaysia.
Yes, thank you.
Yeah, my family is secondary. But you know, he's a very good man. I come.
Okay.
So if you ask me to comment about the Thomas Cup, actually this is my friend of me. You all do want to hear the truth, or you want to hear nice things?
The truth, because we want to send a point, lah. Is it?
Yeah, this
yes,
is.
That's
but
why
they will do a favor to Malaysia.
Mm-hmm.
But you know, 92, before we won the Thomas Cup, if we didn't do that, you think they can win the Thomas Cup?
Definitely not.
Elias Omar is still alive. Mm. Hanif is still alive. Mm. Why don't you ask them?
Mm.
Ask them what I say.
Mm.
If you'll be doing a service to the nation,
mm.
isn't it? He's a reporter.
Mm-hmm.
I am 80, I don't care.
Mm.
Because I want Malaysia to go forward.
Mm.
4 days every Thomas Cup, they're all in my panel. Ikan, Kyung San, I trained over 20 world champions. Misbun was, if I didn't train Misbun 30 years ago, he was my last student.
Mm.
When he went missing, you all don't know, when he went missing from KL,
mm-hmm.
he landed in my house. That time he didn't know me, only hear about me.
Mm.
You ask Hanif.
Mm.
So you ask me about the Thomas Cup.
Mm-hmm.
If I tell you, you'll be doing a service if you are talking, but I don't know whether your boss will censor you.
Pick up your point.
I have given this.
Mm-hmm.
After the 1992, what did they do? They disband this.
Mm-hmm.
We sent two of our members follow the team to all the international tournament.
Mm-hmm.
And then we observe. They say, oh, we have camera. We can see. The camera, someone must interpret the camera.
Yeah,
the computer you have. If you don't know how to, if you look, you cannot see.
Yeah, definitely.
So we with all our champions, so we go and look, and that's what the Chinese players do.
Mm.
They go and look and study.
Mm.
So now nobody, now everybody asking everyone to comment. To me, how can they comment?
Mm.
For 4 years, they never go and see the training. They don't. They see the players off and on.
Mm.
What's that to comment?
Mm.
If you want, I can tell you this. You'll be to do a service.
Mm-hmm.
To the country.
Yeah.
I'm 8 years old. I say nobody wants to listen. Every time the Thomas Cup come, everything I can tell you, I've been called up for the government. I told them 50 years ago, nobody wants to listen. And they say, oh, this is, you know, this is the new coach from Australia. Australia won so many medals in the Olympic. So we brought him with all the scientific equipment. So I asked him, you know, for you to talk about the sport, you might be a very clever scientific, okay? Your machine might cost 1 million.
Mm-hmm.
How many badminton championship has Australia won?
Mm.
I trained the whole Australian team. I trained the Denmark team.
Mm.
So you are bringing, yes, Australia won the most in the Olympics. He come 3 years. So I told, I was the minister was there, Han Chiang was there, Misbun was there, all my people were there.
Mm-hmm.
So I would not mention that. They asked me, how can you say that? He is an expert. You know, minimum you are an expert, minimum you have to be with the game for 5 years.
Yeah.
You are just an average expert on all games.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
But if you are not with the game, every game, badminton, individually, I study all of them. I study table tennis. You look at this in my book.
Mm-hmm.
The first Olympic medal table tennis. I know all the world champions of all the sports, record sports.
Mm.
You give me 200,000. You want to say black is white? I say black is white. White is black.
Yes. No. Right.
So I give free things. No good. Cheap things. No good.
Mm.
Huh?
So sad.
So sad, isn't it?
Mm.